What up, YouTube? Asian Persuasion here, Team DKF. We're here at the St. Louis Regionals, I believe. I never come here, but I'm here today. And we're here with the top 8 duelists. And what's your name and what you play, bro?
Alfie Danklifson, and I played the Church of Dogra.
The Church of Dogra. Y'all about to learn this goo right
the
here.
Goo.
So you're 8-0 until round 9?
I was 8-0, and then I was the only undefeated at the last round. And then I played a Blue Eyes player, went to game 3, and bricked for the first time. All day.
So it got a little tarnished, so it went 8-1, not 9-0.
I went first game 3 and I break.
So. But you gotta like guarantee top 8s though.
No, I probably got first or second.
Yeah, for sure. Let's get into the profile, man.
Alright, so you play 3 of game.
Game. You're right.
This card negates anything. And 3 of this guy, because he's really good. I only played 2 of this one. I know a lot of people are playing
baby.
3, or not playing it at all, but I think 2 is the correct number. I was bricking a lot with 3, mm-hmm. and then I play 1 of that guy.
Oh man, what is that?
The only... I'll get into this later. There's a reason you play this. It's okay. Not very good, but... 3 Scepter, 3 Sovereignty, mm-hmm. the Stick Chair is broken.
Yeah, you gotta love Stick Chair combos.
I only play 1 Manju. And the reason for that is because I play my boy, Gale Dogra.
What you guys know about that rare card?
So this card's insane. You can pay 3,000. It's not once per turn.
Oh
you can
gosh.
Send Herald of the Arclight from your extra deck to the graveyard and search a ritual spell or a ritual monster. So if you draw this card, it's like Manju times 2.
So it's 6K for the 6, win?
6,000 to win, pretty much.
You're right. It's pretty good.
Yeah, it's insane. Every time I resolve this card, I win.
Broken. You didn't get Valor today?
No. Actually, the Louisville Regional last week, I summoned this. This guy's going to be watching this video. He's going to be like, that was me! That was me! I summoned this, paid 3,000, he Valored it. I sent Emptiness and Pass. The next turn, he Twin Twisters, discards a BA, and then banishes both of them for BLS and attacks me for game.
Get wrecked, Alfie. Hey, you redeemed yourself.
Best card in the deck, Cristia. This is how you usually win most of your games, because it's searchable with Ben 10.
Right. Pretty good, I heard.
And then 3 pre-prep, 3 Ritual Sanctuary. This card's broken. I don't know. 3 Honor of the Herald,
mm-hmm.
3 Machine Angel Ritual.
Oh, baby.
I know a lot of people are playing Sephira in their Herald deck. That card's ass. Don't play that.
Don't play that
instead.
Card.
This is like in the graveyard. This is Return of the Dragon Lords for light monsters.
Broken.
So, like a lot of times you'll have a Cristia on the board and a Herald, and like if they Dark Hole you don't have to waste a negate. You can just banish this instead.
Protect the Cristia.
It protects all of them.
So it's just like Return it's exactly.
Exact
okay,
text broken, of Return.
It's broke.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
And I play 3 Desires because I like drawing cards.
I agree.
This card does fuck you.
Sometimes.
A lot of times you'll banish your Cristia. A lot of times you'll banish your 2 chairs.
Yeah.
One time I even banished all 3 of my Herald spells. I just scooped it up right there, but
that
didn't
life.
Happen. That didn't happen today. And it gets you there. Like
yeah,
you should play it. And then 2 Twin Twisters, because I don't like losing to Emptiness. If they flip Emptiness, I actually just lose. Endless Ammo. Soul Charge. I was really iffy about this card because you pay so much life points with this, mm-hmm. but it
win
works.
More cards,
it works. If you don't draw this card, you draw this card, and you win anyway.
Yes, sir.
Then Prep. Instant Fusion. Upstart. And 1 day apiece.
Oh, baby. Extra draw power, right?
I don't know how I feel about this card. I only resolved it once, and I lost that game. But the only reason I lost was because he drew Return of the Dragon Lords. Like, he summoned Azur, and this is the last round. Yeah, he summoned Azur, and like 2 dragons,
mm-hmm.
and then I activated this, because they can't be destroyed. I have Regeki and Dark Hole in my hand. So I just wanted to turn to stall and hope the guy like get rid of the not just being able to be destroyed. But he drew a turn, so I lost.
Nothing you
and
can
then
do
Emptiness. And that's the main deck.
Is that 40 cards?
43.
Alright, 43 with 3 desires. Spicy.
Yeah, 40 was just a little too...
Too tiny.
Too tiny.
Yeah, you always remove your good cards.
And the extra deck. 2 Herald of the Arclight.
Wombo combos.
Wombo combo. I play Deltaros. Ouroboros. Where is he? There he is. The diamond.
Okay.
I didn't make this guy, but you can make this against BA and just show that on
auto win. Yeah.
Pretty good. And then Utopia. Utopia the Lightning, Dweller, Castell, Fairy Cheer Girl. This card's broken.
Oh man, it is.
I made this so many times.
Free card.
Number 39, Utopia Beyond, didn't make it. Beatrice, didn't make it. M7, didn't make it. Norden, broken. Thousand Eyes Restrict.
Ew, it's rare, but it's broken.
I only used it once. Guy had an Infinity on the board, and I was like, I want to bait that out. So I summoned this.
So that baited out immediately.
But he had two strike sets, so it didn't even matter.
Oh, damn. Yeah. But it would have been flashy, though.
It would have been. He was like, oh, man, that's good.
Yeah, that would have been wrong.
And then side deck, two Mexi. The thing about the side deck in this deck is you only side if you're going second. Almost every single time. If I'm going first, I go back to my main deck.
Yeah.
Two Cycle Reader, three Flying Sea. Please ignore that ugly common.
I'll ignore it for you.
Three Gamma Seal.
Yes, sir.
Regeki, Double Dark Hole, Third Twin Twister, and Malevolent Catastrophe, because fuck Magic Spectre and fuck Clefor.
For sure, man. Any shout-outs you want to give, Alfie?
Shout-out to Yeti Gaming, my roommate Josh, for sitting here all day, Connor Walden, Eden Salins, Table 500.
All right, man.
That's about it.
All right, man. Congrats on getting that top 8.
And Austin.
There we go. We got him in there. Congrats on that top 8, man. Thanks for the deck profile.